Next is decoding. In order to interpret or understand the information, the receiver decipher the or means decode the encoded information sent by the sender. Means decode in understandable form and then read the information. Next is feedback. The most important part of communication, feedback, and the most important component of communication cycle, the receiver's response or non-response to the sender's information. Means when receiver send any reaction or any response to sender, this process is known as feedback. So this is the diagram of communication cycle. First point is developing idea by the sender, and then encoding. After idea, encoding means understandable form, change the message. Next is message, and after then select any medium, then transmission of message, and then receiving message by the receiver, and after then decoding by the receiver, and then after decoding, after read the message, then receiver send feedback to the sender. So this is a continuous process. Start from here, and then after then again this point, again start, again this point. So this is known as continuous process or communication cycle. So this is all about what is communication cycle. Now homework for all.